Let's make eggless chocolate waffles.
Please meet the breakfast of my dreams. Add maida, cocoa powder, baking soda, cinnamon powder and sugar into a bowl. Give this a good mix and then add in some milk along with melted salted butter. One final mix and your waffle batter is ready. This goes into the waffle maker and once the waffles are cooked completely, stack them onto a plate. I love to finish them with some chocolate glaze and a scoop of vanilla ice cream.
This is so good.